Now, some breaking news just coming into the newsroom in the past few minutes. Those controversial bus ads that were placed by a local atheists group and then removed by DART will be returning to the sides of Des Moines area buses. News Channel 8's Eric Hansen just got off the phone with DART's general manager a few minutes ago. And why the change in policy, Eric?
Well, it's actually a very fast developing story. DART general manager Brad Miller told me that they acknowledge their advertising policy was outdated and needs to be rewritten. But in the meantime, those ads that have been getting so much debate the last few days will be back on city buses as early as late next week. Those ads read, "Don't believe in God, you are not alone." They ran on Metro buses for 3 days, but were then removed when DART said that they received several complaints. This afternoon, the Iowa Atheists and Free Thinkers organization got an apology from DART officials who told them that they would review the ad and decide next week what to do. But about 20 minutes ago, DART's general manager called us to say that the ads will restart their run on 20 of DART's 150 buses as soon as the banners can be reproduced, and that'll be at DART's expense. They will run then on the buses for 30 days. In the meantime, DART will rework their admittedly outdated advertising policy so it, as they say, preserves civil liberties while guarding against obscenities and profanities. Earlier today, the local ACLU backed the atheists, indicating legal action could be coming around the corner.
No, they've done nothing wrong, and there's no reason for them to water down their message. They're entitled to express their views in this forum, and there's no reason for them to, you know, accept a message that they don't want to convey.
Just a couple of moments ago, we talked with the president of the local Atheists and Freethinkers organization, who told us it's very good news, according to them. They're glad to hear the news that we told them. It's the news that they have been waiting for also. They said that they are glad the integrity of the advertisements will be maintained and that they will meet with DART early next week to finalize everything. Meanwhile, those atheists behind the ad are also upset with Governor Culver, who was quoted earlier this week saying he was personally disturbed by the ad. In a letter to the governor today, the atheist group wrote, "As our highest ranking elected official, you don't have to agree with all your constituents or like the message we chose to sponsor. However, we expect our governor to set an example of respect for diversity and tolerance of others' belief and ideas in this state." They went on to say that they were offended by the governor's earlier words, but again, the headline tonight, those ads will be back on Metro buses in about a week or so.
All right, Eric, thank you very much.